Akua here from Off Leash Canine Training Chicago. Here with me I have Jackson, our 1-year-old, a little over 1-year-old, Wheaton Terrier. Now, mom and dad complained that Jackson has major anxiety, especially when at home, and just pretty protective at home, but does not like loud noises at all. Like if there's sirens, if there's really loud bangs, or if you ruffle a plastic bag of any sort, he does not like it. He gets very scared, starts barking, starts lunging, and just starts kind of freaking out a little bit. And just kind of barks at strangers, especially in the house, and just starts jumping on people. And so that's some stuff that we're definitely going to be working on the next 2 weeks, but let's just see if Jackson knows a little bit about come, sit down, all those fun commands. So let's just see what he knows today. Jackson, can you come? Oh, good. Jackson, can you come? Went on walks, so check back with us in 14 days and see Jackson's progress. We'll see you soon.
We show up in the party, flyer than everybody. We show up in the party, flyer than everybody. We show up in the party, flyer than everybody. We show up in the party.
We show up in the party. Show up in the party. up in the party. We show up in the party.
You say you wanna try, but you know.